3 miles from the top, you have to have reservations now to get up, and we didn't know that. So we've driven up as high as we can go. We're gonna take a shuttle all the way up to the top. A lot of snow up here. We're up here at the top, it's sleeting. There's the train. You can see the lady over there, snow on, over above her head. Let's go in, Amanda. It's not here, they changed it. It's a good thing we didn't ride our bike up. Yeah, I've never been up here when it's cloudy and snowing like this. There's the bus we rode in on. We're 3 miles down, parked. We're gonna go inside because this is all brand new. It was been built last time Amanda was here. So we're gonna go inside. What do you think? Around this way, around this way.
Yeah, a little yellow sign right here.
We're trying to find the altitude sign. Yeah, I still don't see it. Oh, I think that's it over there. It's really snowy up here, and it's cold. What do we hear? Ooh. What is that?
What?
Hear that? Don't you hear that sound?
Yeah, it's like shocking.
We hear this really weird sound.
It's shocking my head. Like, I feel like I'm getting
shocked. Oh, yeah, I do too. Oh, ow, wow, we hear the shocking sound, and it feels like it's shocking us in the head.
Ow.
Yeah, that hurts. Okay, wow, that was weird. It's kind of a weird day. We're determined to go find, or I guess I'm determined to go find that altitude sign. Get our picture by it. Man, I'm really huffing and puffing.
Yeah, me too.
Snowing pretty good. Or I guess that's snow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sleet or snow.
It's like a little snowball.
Yeah, it hurts. I hope when we get back down to the bike, it's not doing this. It's gonna make it a hard ride back down. I still don't see that stinking altitude sign, do you? Okay, I say we turn. Oh. Let's get back across there.